What is glycogen? Glycogen is a storage form of glucose in animals. It's a multi-branched polysaccharide. Glycogen is made and stored in the cells of the liver and the skeletal muscles. After a meal, insulin stimulates the action of glycogen synthase. Glucose molecules are added to the chains of glycogen. When it is needed for energy, glycogen is broken down and converted to glucose in the liver. As muscle cells lack glucose 6-phosphatase, which is required to pass glucose into the blood, the stored glycogen is available for internal use and is not shared with other cells. What is the rate-determining enzyme of glycogenesis? What is the rate-determining enzyme of glycogenolysis?